Both of these teams are on winning streaks. Utah is on a 9-game win streak. They've got the 3 longest winning streaks in the NBA this year. And for the 4th time this year, the Mavericks have won 4 straight. They've never gotten over the mountain to 5 straight. Both of these teams are on winning streaks. Utah is on a 9-game win streak. They've got the 3 longest winning streaks in the NBA this year. And for the 4th time this year, the Mavericks have won 4 straight. They've never gotten over the mountain to 5 straight. 12 and 19-point wins, but the games for long stretches were much, much worse than that, honestly, on the scoreboard for the Mavs.
These are fresh teams. It's a new situation. I always talk about every game taking on its own personality. Good defense that time by Gobert.
Royce O'Neal comes over to screen. Now he'll back away. Late shot clock. Mitchell going to go into the shot clock. Blocked by Finney Smith, and it's a violation. 24-second shot clock violation. Wide right. Mavs have opened the game, missing their first 3 shot attempts.
This is a playoff atmosphere tonight. Conley Jr. knocks down the 3-pointer. Well, you know, during this, confident. He missed a couple early, but he comes right back, takes the same open shot. That's a nice pass by Donovan Mitchell to Gobert.
Then Rudy Gobert. Mitchell, mid-range, short.
The presence of Gobert, three block shots a game for him.
Open lane to drive, Mike Conley. Dallas took their first lead at 8-7, but Conley seesaws Utah back in front in the last 2 games. Derek Favors going after a tip-in. He has an offensive rebound. Once again, Luka gets the defender on his back, bumps into him. Kick-out pass, corner 3, Hardaway no good. Tough getting threes to fall for these two teams so far in the game. Twos, however, are a different deal as Mitchell scores again for Utah. It's a beautiful thing, man, defense to offense.
It sure is, especially for this team.
9 minutes gone by in the game. Dallas up by 1, still up by 1. A heave by Mitchell, no good. Mitchell darting into the lane, and a wild scoop shot. It's no good.
It's a good challenge inside against Donovan. It's his team. It's right. Easy to get yourself up against a team that played so well against you before.
Mitchell will let it rip.
Yeah, he's off tonight.
Bogdanović went down. Luka's down. Tried to tip it over to Finney Smith. Picked up by Conley. Conley waiting for some support. A trailing Donovan Mitchell. Steps into a 3 and missed it. He's into double digits with 12. Big collision between Melly and Royce O'Neal off the ball. Inside after Mitchell missed. Gobert tipped it in.
That's just too much size right there for this Mavs team to contest with.
6.6 rebounds for Rudy Gobert.
Nice pass.
Melly inside against a challenge by Gobert. Couldn't get it to go.
He's playing as well as he's played all year right now.
10.5 rebound first half. Mitchell, 3-pointer. Nope. 11:05 left in the third. First free throw good. Now a word from Choctaw Casinos and Resorts. First time on the line tonight for Mitchell, who averages over 5 free throw attempts a game. And when he goes there, shoots nearly 85%. Melly, a dribble handoff with Kleba. Screen set. Luka thinking foul. Air ball fell to Mitchell. An ambitious full court outlet pass. Couple of 2-time All-Stars against one another. Nice move by Mitchell into the lane, and he's able to absorb a bump and finish. Mitchell again. Luka has 17. Finney Smith has 15. Mitchell, a stop and pop 3 off the screen. No, but it's going to carry him out to Joe Ingles, who just went in.
Harv, this is a subtle thing. You mentioned O'Neal shooting. He changed his shoes at halftime. He must be inside his head.
No good for Mitchell, trying to rebound his own miss. Melly has it. To make it a 3-point game, Mitchell, no good.
Mitchell's not close right now.
No good for Mitchell on the first. A split for Mitchell. Deflection. Richardson. Long 3, late clock. Gonna bounce down to Melly, and he's fouled. That lines up with what Rick said before the game when I asked him about playing Utah tonight, how much better Dallas is playing compared to when they saw him earlier this year.
What was it, February, I guess?
Last few days of January.
Yeah, yep. In January. And the disposition, I always talk about your disposition as a team. Coach Carlisle talks about that quite a bit as well.
Bogdanovich is the defender right now against Doncic. Steps around him, nice look away five. Pass, corner three. Melly misses. Mitchell. Dallas gets back before Utah has numbers. Mitchell triple pumps inside and got blocked.
Good D.
3.5 minutes to play. Dallas in front by 12.
Dallas has them stretched out.
Mitchell with the make. He's now 5 of 20 with that hit. 10-point game. 19th at almost 54%. Mitchell a crossover. A missed three. And it's Hardaway battling Gobert and ultimately Kleba collecting the rebound.
Boy, this could be such a critical stop if you can get this one.
Step back three for Mitchell. And they do get the stop.
Utah's not really playing too urgent right now.
Utah can't score right now.
That's one of their best options to do it. Yeah. Conley and Bogdanovich have been their two best scorers in the game. Used up a lot of clock.
Sure did. It's up under a minute.
Mitchell, 50 seconds left, 8-point game.